So Buffett bought more Apple while Michael Burry has been shorting Apple. Choose your fighter. Who do you think is right? Leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think.